Okay, check these out because I think they are really cool. The Mount Washington Observatory shared these photos of delicate rime ice sculptures. The nonprofit said on Facebook they were just trying to get pictures of an instrument tower, but instead they got these pictures of Mother Nature's art. Rime ice is made up of super cooled water droplets freezing whenever they come in contact with an object. The structures are often shaped by the direction of the wind. Katie Johnston for WBZ News.